somewhere. Why do you want to know now? I mean, we've been walking for 2 months and suddenly you want to know where we're going?
You know, I guess I was just thinking about my family and my friends. Our old lives before this, you know? I'm getting sick of these tracks.
You know, honestly, I don't know where we're going, okay? All I'm doing is following these tracks until we get someplace that's better.
I don't think I can keep on doing this.
What?
I don't think I can walk in these damn tracks one more day. What are you smiling about?
You know why I'm smiling? It's because there's nowhere else we can go. If we go that way or that way, we're lost, we're dead. We go this way because there's a path that leads somewhere. You know that. You know that.
I understand, but we're already lost. We've been lost ever since we got on these tracks.
Then what's the point of leaving if we're already lost?
I'm just getting sick of these tracks. It's the same thing every day. I mean, we can go explore the world if we wanted to. We can go anywhere. Like New York. You always wanted to go there, right? Or even the beach.
This isn't a vacation. You should know that. If we went these places, we'd see people there, and they'd kill us.
Fine.
Look, I'm sorry, but you know I'm right. It's just not the same world anymore. You can't just make rash decisions about where to go.
I said fine, alright? So just shut up about it.
Probably just bridge creeping. We're good.
No, I definitely heard something. Yeah. Who's that? Give us your bags!
But, yeah, we don't want any trouble.
Mark! Mark!
What? Come on, we'll get you out of here. Come on, let's go. Come on, man, let's go.
Mark, say something! Mark! Get up! Mark, there's a house over there. I'm gonna take you, we'll be alright. Come on, man, we can do it. Come on, grab my shoulder. We'll get you there.
the door right here.
Mark, I found something.
There's no good food. I think we should stay until tomorrow.
I wish there was more I could do. Our backpack was stolen, so I don't have any bandages or medicine. I'm gonna get you out of this. Tomorrow I'm gonna go find someone, I'm gonna find medicine, I'll come back, everything's gonna be better. Let's just get some rest, and I'll help you in the morning. There's not much I can do right now.
Hey, Jared?
Yeah?
Do you think her lives will ever be the same?
I don't know.
I miss everyone, man. I don't even know what happened to my girlfriend. I mean, I love you, man, but she was everything to me. I'm never gonna see her again. Or my family. I can't do this, Jared.
I can't bring anybody back, but tomorrow's gonna get better. Let's just go to sleep and I'll fix some things in the morning. I can't fix everything. Feeling better, Mark?
Don't do this to me.